Cena. With that being said, I want to invite you out to this ring right now, from wherever it is that you're hiding, because there's something I want to get off my chest.
Uh-oh, now see, here we go. Watch your back, John.
Cena, I've allowed you out of this ring, but make no mistake, you put one foot out of line. You even so much as threatened me. The Nexus, they're gonna come down to the ring and they're gonna beat you within an inch of your life. I know you have real problems understanding me, John. So I'm gonna say this very, very slowly. And if you like, you can read my lips. This is not going to work. I will never rehire you.
Oh, Wade, you're just so stupid.
Yeah, I'm Wade Barrett. I will never rehire you.
Dude, being fired, it actually is not that bad. You know, technically, I'm not a WWE superstar anymore. But I'm part of the WWE Universe! And I still have a lot of friends who are WWE superstars, so we keep in touch. And I can buy a ticket to every show and tailgate with the WWE Universe! And these guys are crazy! And the best thing of all is I got so much time on my hands that really all I think about every day is making the lives of Nexus a living hell. Justin Heath, tonight, you guys, I cost you the tag team championships. That had to sting a little bit, right? You know what, though? At least you guys didn't lose to Santino. No, wait. At least you didn't lose to the Cobra. Well, anyway. Oh, yeah, and Heath, Justin, and Macula Cuddy, who's not even here because I whipped his butt so bad last week. How were those beatdowns last week? Were they okay? And David and Haskey, how was the room service call? Did you like me showing up at the hotel? You see, Wade, I'm out here to tell you I am perfectly content with staying fired, buying a ticket to every single Raw, and making the lives of every Nexus member miserable. You never know where I'm gonna get you, but I'm gonna get you. And it's not just gonna be once. I won't stop. Every single day that Wade Barrett is in the WWE, I make it my promise, your life will be a nightmare!
Well, now who's stupid, eh? That to me sounded like a threat. Nexus! Come down here and extinguish this man. Now. Come down to the ring now. What on earth are you doing? Come back. Turn around! I am ordering you to the ring! Gabriel, back here now! Otunga, that is a direct order!
Well, here we go. John Cena all over Wade Barrett. Wade Barrett with suddenly no backup, no Nexus to bail him out.
For the first time ever, Nexus has walked out on its leader, Wade Barrett.
Wade Barrett is on the shoulders of John Cena. The table awaits. And an attitude, whoa. Barrett escapes the obvious attitude adjustment and is hightailing it. Will Wade Barrett be back next week? Will he show his face?
Ladies and gentlemen, there's...
What the hell was that?
I don't have any monitors.
What was that? But the problem is, when I give an order, you follow it.
You may not be given orders around here anymore. Consider this an ultimatum. Next week, you either hire John Cena back, or you're out of Nexus.
You are you kidding me?